Next seconds will change everything.
Alles verändern.
Benjamin, a young Iranian, was born Muslim.
Wurde als Muslim
now
geboren.
He's Christian, baptized like
Jetzt
Jesus in the Jordan in a municipal swimming pool in Hamburg from the pastor of the Iranian-speaking Pentecostal Church. The transition to Christianity in Iran is punished with the death penalty.
So far, I had not the opportunity to follow this path, but from now on, my new life will begin, and I'm happy that God is on my side.
More than 600 refugees would like to get baptized in this church only this year. Also, other churches report of the big movement. The exact number of conversions is nationwide not covered. The celebration of the baptized may have an impact with regard to the asylum procedures. The new converted Christians may possibly improve their right to stay chances in case Christians are persecuted in their home countries. The Federal Migration Office determines the so-called conversion as follows. Principally, it leads to the grant of protection if the asylum seekers face persecution in its home countries. But why anyone likes to change their religion is by means of the oral hearing not doubtlessly to be determined. The decision makers ask questions such as what are the Ten Commandments or how many days lay in between Easter and Pentecost. Communities of the official churches take a critical look with respect to this practice. Rather, they would like to determine in their own faith schoolings the real personal motive of the baptism candidates and how serious they take the Christian faith. The wording of the Ten Commandments or the quoting of Bible verses will be strictly rejected, because the faith is nothing which can be measured by controlled knowledge. More relevant are questions like how they personally would like to live their faith in the future. Also, Benjamin had to explain his motives in a personal conversation with a pastor. He is now wholeheartedly Christian, but he also would like to live his faith.
That what I only know is, I have not a place in Iran. I only know that a return to Iran will practically impossible. I will live in freedom without any interference.
Pastor Babayan estimates that nearly half of the baptism candidates are coming to improve their chances with respect to the asylum procedures. But he is very happy about the increasing number of refugees in his church. His church wants to missionize and counts on the power of the gospel.
During the seminar, they say that they are originally coming because of the passport, but then they really gain interest in faith and in Jesus.
To reject the baptism is very difficult for all churches. Also, deportation prisons will be baptized. Even the new faith does not guarantee 100% protection against deportation. Also to the home country of Benjamin, Iran, Christians will be sent back to.